List reports are the least commonly used reports in QuickBooks, but they can be very powerful if you're trying to find something very specific. Let's go over to the Report Center, and then up here at the top right, type in list. Many of the list reports are about your various lists that run behind the scenes in QuickBooks, such as your customers list and products and services. Basically, any list that you have in QuickBooks also has a list report that gives you more information about it. Many of these list reports, such as the customer contact list, can be printed out or exported to Excel if you need to get a lot of information out of QuickBooks very quickly. With this type of report, we can see our customers' names, phone numbers, email addresses, and so on. While running a report like this, you can also click Customize and then choose Rows and Columns to actually change the columns. Your choices for columns are going to be dependent upon the report that you're running. So if you're running a list report that details information about transactions, you're going to see columns here that are for information that you would see normally on transactions, whereas right now we're seeing information that has to do with our customers. So if we wanted to add any columns onto this report, all we would have to do is click on the checkbox right here, or you can also move around the order that the columns appear by clicking on these 9 dots and then dragging the column to where you would like it to appear on this report. On most list reports, you can also click on any of the information that you see to drill down to it. So now that I've clicked on Amy's Bird Sanctuary on my customer contact list, it brings me to Amy's Bird Sanctuary's record on the customers list. List reports are used for more than just looking up information about the people and things that you do business with. It can also be used to look up transactions, such as the invoice list or any of these transaction lists. Reports like these can be used to help you find transactions that you wouldn't otherwise be able to find, and you can also customize them to narrow them down even further by changing the date range or changing the columns and also applying various filters. List reports are a way for you to get a lot of information out of QuickBooks very quickly, but if you're looking for a report that gives you some amount of analysis, you'll need to run a detail or summary report.